We have entered our third day in the camp to see these boys how they are playing. We are preparing them to shoot select the 25 players who will travel to Morocco. We want to reduce the players today in the evening, to reduce 10 players such that they should go back home to stay with the 30 players who will get to select the 25 players to represent the country.